As you can see, the monastery. This is Monsameta. There's the tower bells. And it is absolutely amazing. It's the monastery complex at Monsameta. And what you hear down there is the fast rapids. A snow melting rapids. It's beautiful, absolutely beautiful. And there we go. These people are so sweet. They just show me around the whole church, the saint, and wow, it's very powerful energy. As you can see, far, far away, that's all the glaciers, and down below is the glacier water, that's all the rapids going down, and here we are, the Great Caucasus, Caucasus Mountains, and that's a beautiful monastery there, Motsameta. This is Gelati Monastery, and that's the entrance to Gelati site. It's under renovation. As you can see, it is a monastery complex, and here we are, Gelati. And as you can see, these have been protected by UNESCO, and it is a beautiful site, and here's a proof. That's the UNESCO symbol, and that's the World Heritage symbol there, and it was protected since 1994, as was inscribed onto the World Heritage list. And this is the outlook from the monastery grounds. As you can see, it is such a beautiful sight, and it's one of the most beautiful monasteries I have been to, I should say, and amazing peace. What can I say? Tourist? There isn't any. Why? I don't know. They go to Georgia and they miss out the best. And best is left for the most peaceful of the people that who take the courage, take the time, take the focus in life to be, to visit these beautiful monastery complexes.
bones as you come through. There we go. The monastery just stands out there. It's a monastery, Gelati. Amazing, amazing sight. That's the archway through here, behind me.